Hello everyone, my name is Maisav Kas. I study in the City School, Class 1. Today I am going to tell you a beautiful story. The title of my story is The Ugly Tree. Once upon a time, in a large forest, there grew many different trees, such as mango, fig, oak, pean, neem, etc. Along there was one tree that had a crooked trunk and it looked very ugly compared to the other trees. The other trees used to tease him. "You are such an ugly tree. You are very ugly." The poor tree always thought, "Oh God, why did you make me so ugly? Why am I not beautiful like other trees?" One day, a woodcutter came to the forest and he saw the old crooked tree. And he said, "This old crooked tree is no use to me. I'll cut down the other straight tree." Then the crooked tree saw this, he said, "Oh God, my ugliness has saved my life. We should never blame God. God has a reason for everything." The moral of the story is never blame God. There's always a reason behind his deeds. Thank you.